special guests, Mr. Kumar, Vishal, Romini, Sparks and Mr. Bose. So let's begin. Captain Kumar, how did you feel when you got to know about Typhoon Elsie approaching towards the ship?
When I got to know about Typhoon Elsie approaching towards the ship, I was very worried at that time, and I was constantly looking at the barometer which was falling steeply.
How did you feel at that time?
I was surprised.
Vishal, what was your experience when huge sea waves were rolling Krishna mercilessly?
When huge sea waves Krishna rolling mercilessly, I was getting scared, and then I was never seasick, but that time I got my sea legs.
What would you call the route to Philippines? Adventurous or frightening?
Both.
Rohini, would you like to go on another sea passage?
No.
How did you enjoy the sea passage before you got seasick?
I and my brother enjoyed the sea passage with video games and movies.
Sparks, what was the weather report which you received from Manila?
The weather report which I received from Manila was that the Typhoon Elsie is deepening in the Pacific Ocean and moving slowly towards our ship.
Had you ever thought of this situation ever?
No.
Chief Engineer, how did you feel when the water started gushing into the engine room?
I felt quite tense when the water was gushing into the engine room.
What was the urgent report given by you to Captain Kumar?
The urgent report given by me to Captain Kumar was, if we cannot stop the water level rising up within 10 minutes, the water will enter the engine room.
Okay sir, our audience also wanted to ask some questions about your journey.
What was the weight of Krishna?
8,000 tons.
Thanks everyone for the
validation. I am Tanshi Pal from DAV Khabol News Channel. Today I am here with some special guests who recently came from an adventurous journey. Our special guests are Captain Kumar, Vishal, Rohini, Mr. Sparks and Mr. Bose. Let's begin. My first question is from Captain Kumar. How do you feel when you came to know that Typhoon Elsie is approaching towards the ship Krishna?
I was worried at that time. I looked at the barometer. It was falling steeply.
Are you expecting that as a captain you have to face such situation in this voyage?
No, because we are going comfortably for the typhoon train.
Okay, thank you. Then my second question is from Vishal. What do you feel when Captain Kumar informed you about the typhoon? What was your reaction at that time?
I was thinking some ideas to came out of this situation. I never had suffered from sea legs or sickness, but during the typhoon, I had my sea legs and I was very frightened at that time.
Rohini, how was you enjoying this trip before going to your sea sickness?
Reading books and playing games with my brother Vishal.
If you have given a chance to go again on a sea voyage, will you accept that?
No.
Mr. Sparks, why do you rush towards Captain Kumar with report from Manila?
According to the weather report, Typhoon Elsie was dipping inside the Pacific Ocean and moving slowly towards the ship.
Chief Engineer, what do you do when you came to know that water is entering in the engine room?
I made an urgent report to Captain Kumar. If we cannot stop the water level from rising within 10 minutes, the water will enter in the engine room.
Thank you. Any queries from our audience?
My question is to Captain Kumar. Is this trip was adventurous or fitness?
In my opinion, both.
Any other question?
And second question?
What is the weight of the MV
Krishna? The weight of the ship MV Krishna was 8,000 tons.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, everyone.